33, a turn in the state, in the race for state Supreme Court. Thousands of votes were not included in Waukesha County's initial vote total.
12 News' Hillary Mintz is live outside the Waukesha County Courthouse this morning where the mistake was found. Hillary Justice David Prosser is now in the lead by a wide margin.
Right, Portia, what a difference a day makes. Joanne Kloppenburg goes from declaring victory to now being down by thousands of votes, and the Waukesha County clerk right here is taking the blame for this. Now, there were about 14,000 uncounted ballots, all from Brookfield. That ended up giving Justice Prosser more than 11,000 votes and Kloppenburg a little more than 3,400. County Clerk Kathy Nicholas says this was not a case of extra votes or extra ballots, but really her own mistake of not saving the results on her computer before sending them out. She says human error is common in the process, and the major flub was discovered through the canvassing process the next day.
After the error was discovered in Brookfield, I reviewed all the other votes with our Board of Canvass from every municipality. We have now verified all the results and are confident that they have been properly reported to the Government Accountability Board.
All over the state, there's going to be numbers on both sides that will help or hurt each candidate. And we found a large one here today. But the fact is, it's a credible vote, and it needs to be counted. And so I think we're doing a good job in Waukesha County.
And Kloppenburg's campaign obviously not happy about these findings. They're demanding a full explanation. They also plan to file an open records request. And Prosser's campaign, they released a statement and they say they're going to continue to monitor everything with optimism. Live at the Waukesha County Courthouse, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.
And the Brookfield City Clerk tells 12 News that they did everything by the book.
The clerk was also unhappy to learn about the error when everyone else did at last night's news conference.
I did speak to her once or twice during the course of the canvass, but she never told me what happened. Personally, that should have been courtesy, because I was left out here trying to figure out what was going on. We knew we had done it right. We knew our numbers were good because we always check our numbers. So I was at a loss.
And there's already a call for a federal investigation into the Waukesha County election results.
They want all computer equipment, the Wisconsin Citizens Board, and ballots and any other relevant evidence immediately impounded. In a statement, Citizen Action of Wisconsin says, quote, in the current political climate in Wisconsin, only an investigation by a U.S. attorney can be seen by all citizens of the state as independent and above politics.